Miami's main waterway is Biscayne Bay and is on the brink. But everybody believes it's blue waters with fish and turtles and other animals. Unfortunately, storm runoff and other pollutants are coming into the bay. And in August, we had a massive fish kill. Other animals being impacted are manatees, and they're dying at unprecedented rates. The manatees need seagrass to eat, and the seagrass pastures have been dissipating because of pollution. Our club will be addressing that this year. The other things being impacted are corals, and corals and coral reefs are impacted by pollution. But there is a way to grow coral in a lab and then transplant those coral plants to regenerate the coral reefs. Coral reefs are important, not just for the corals, but for microscopic animals and fish, and also the sharks that swim along the coral reefs. We intend to go out with scientists and work with them in regenerating our coral reefs. The ultimate goal is to have Biscayne Bay be a clean, healthy bay, and we plan to support the government agencies as we say, I fix the planet.